When Natalie asked me to be her maid of honor, I did like any good teacher would do, and I researched the role of maid of honor. I asked my second grade students their advice on happy marriage. They offered these words of wisdom.
You're nobody till
one, you need to kiss every once in a while.
You're nobody.
If there are two cupcakes and the man takes the one with the most frosting, he loves you.
You may be king, you may possess.
Have fun with celebrations.
And it's gold. But gold won't bring you happiness.
You love each other for the rest of your lives.
Growing old. The world still is the same. You never change.
Have fun. Have a fun marriage. And do not marry another person.
Shine above. Nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself some.